water. Bad water. Bad water. Keep water. Bad water. Bad water. Keep that water. Bad water. Bad water. Bad water. Nozzle? Are you wore out now?
Step up. Come on. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Step up.
No, no, no. Пиджи, 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 амбе, амбе. Hello, come on. Hello, come on.
Maiden, sit. Muy bien. Maiden, documentación. Maiden, plus. 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 Muy bien. Venga, vámonos. Ahora.
What are you telling me?
She's a pretty girl. She's so smart. Hey, go get it. Uh-oh. Bring it back. Dad, a girl. Come on, baby. Come on. Oh.
We're having Christmas in July. No winter anymore. Warm breezes by the shore. Long days beneath the summery sky. Santa doesn't have to hurry to leave town. There's nothing here but time. Gin tonic and some lime. He'll probably stick around. Three ships sailing on the ocean blue. All the children fast asleep. Now there's only me and you. Trees all decorate themselves with butterflies. Our blues are on the run. We're soaking up the sun. Yuletide in paradise. Beneath the moonlight. Now it's winter and the snow is piling high. Let's change the holiday, vacation far away. Next Christmas in July. There's nothing there but time. Gin tonic and some lime. Next Christmas in July. Our blues are on the run. We're soaking up the sun. Next Christmas in July.
Oh, my name is Nicholas. You may know me by another name. Most people call me Santa Claus, but elves who know me best and help me most, they just call me Nick. Every year, round about August, the elves in the North Pole Ministry of Public Relations start pressuring me to participate in social media. I listen a little, I've tweeted a little, but I'm a very, very old man and tend to think new technology is best used by you young people. Still, I'll try anything once or twice. If I wasn't willing to try things, I'd probably not love sashimi so much. The elves asked me to record a video for all you YouTubers to give you an opportunity to ask me questions. As I'm sure you can imagine, it's a busy time of year for me, and this year is especially complicated as we deal with an overstock of suddenly unpopular Elmo toys and a shortage of Big Birds. That's not your problem, Lou, it's mine. It's a logistical nightmare, if I'm being candid, but we've almost solved it, and they're telling me to wrap this up. Well, okay. Leave a comment on this video, or even better, reply with a video of your own to ask me something you'd like to know. My director of communications, Maynard Pumpernickel, will watch all of the videos and share his favorites with me. Keep it clean and civil. Almost everyone on my naughty list gets there based on mean comments they post on YouTube. Thanks for watching. I can't wait to get your questions and subscribe so you can get my answers.
Hey.